All right, everyone. Good to see all of you. This video is for help with math addition subtraction checkpoint. And for math addition subtraction checkpoint, click the add response button in your name. And after you do that, you are ready to go. But if you skip ahead and wind up filling everything in, you may wind up forgetting something or goofing something up. So let's take a look at things we can do, and this is slide two. I already did this on slide two. This is an example of how you can show your work, how you can put the answers in there, and how you can write the equation in there. So here is the math problem. Maria has 9 stickers on 1 page of her sticker album. I like to circle important phrases in a math problem. She has 6 stickers on another page. How many stickers does Maria have in all? Ooh, and I recognize that as an adding problem usually. In all means adding. So we are going to do some adding here. And that is why I did showing my work over here. 9 stickers right over here. And I showed that that equals 9. 6 stickers right here, and I showed that that equals 6. And now, after I show my work, I can write the equation. 9 plus 6 equals 15. You have to write that on your first slide. And then I have it as equals 15. You have to fill in that blank on your slide. So now that I did that, I will be getting 1 point for solving the problem with the correct answer, 1 point for showing my work, and 1 point for the equation, for a total of 3 points. And you can use this example for help in yours right up here. Let me clear that screen, see if I can erase everything here. You can show your work on this slide right here, the same way that I did. In this blank space that says solve problem here, where it says solve problem here, you can draw pictures. Where it says solve problem here, you can draw pictures, or you can type it in. Remember, you have to have an answer here, just like what I did on the next slide. You have to have an equation here, just like what I did on the next slide. So once again, take a look at what I did on slide two. That's what you need to do on slide one. So the same thing on problem two. You have Tariq buying a t-shirt for $9. You need to show your work right here, put the answer right here, and write the equation right there. All right, and here is reading of this problem. It says up here, solve the following problems. Use words, numbers, or sketches to show your thinking. If you just know it, name a fact strategy someone else could use to solve the problem. Then write an equation showing the problem and your solution. Number one, a third grade class is selling raffle tickets. Carlos sells 8 tickets. Serena sells 9 tickets. How many tickets have Carlos and Serena sold together? Problem two. You can pause right now to do problem one. You can pause. Here we go with problem two. Tariq buys a t-shirt for $9. He pays with a $20 bill. How much change should Tariq get? Solve the problem. Show your answer. Write your equation. All right. So let your teachers know if you want some help with this or anything else. Until then, good luck.